Hello and welcome to Visualizer Pro, a premium WordPress plugin which you can use to transform data tables into good-looking charts and graphs on your WordPress site. For creating charts, you have 12 models at disposal, including candlestick, timeline, and combo. You can select the Visualizer chart block when publishing or editing posts and pages. And once you have a chart inserted into a post or page, at mouse over, charts will reveal additional data, making your site or blog engaging for visitors. Awesome, right? Now, let's see how you can use it step by step. First, download a copy of your plugin from your Tmail account. You can find the plugin in your purchase history over here. Also, remember to copy the license code in this field, because you will need it to validate your copy. Next, log in to your WordPress dashboard and go to Plugins, Add New. Click on Upload Plugin over here and then choose File in your File Explorer. Click Open, then Install Now. Wait until the plugin is successfully installed and then click on Activate Plugin here. Make sure Visualizer Tables and Charts Manager for WordPress Lite is also installed and activated in order to run the Pro version, okay? To benefit from updates and support for Visualizer Pro, please add your license from your purchase history over here and validate it. To do so, click here or head to Settings, General, and scroll down until you see the Visualizer Tables and Charts Manager for WordPress Pro license field. Paste the license code from your purchase history in this field and click Activate. After a couple of seconds, you will see that the border of the field goes green and the valid message says you are good to go. Now, let's see what you can do with Visualizer Charts and Graphs Pro. Your charts live in the Visualizer library under Media on your dashboard. If you have no charts here for now, just click on Add New. While the free version of Visualizer gives you 9 types of charts, Visualizer Pro comes with 3 more advanced charts: Candlestick, Timeline, and Combo. Choose the chart that fits perfectly the data you want to display, and then click Next. On the next window, you will see some demo data in the chart, which you can edit as it is, or you can import new data as well. More about that in a minute, so keep watching. Let's take a look at more features the Pro version comes with. You know that you can import data from a file. It is the basic functionality available in both versions, Free and Pro. But what if you want to import data from other charts or from WordPress? With Visualizer Pro, you can do both. Even more so, you can insert data manually by using a spreadsheet-like editor. Cool, right? I will show you how to do that immediately. It would be much easier to edit the data via frontend, right? Once you have a chart inserted into a post or a page, logged-in users will be able to edit that chart via frontend. How cool is that? In the free version of the plugin, you are not allowed to set permissions for who can see and who can edit the charts. Visualizer Pro comes with both features enabled, so you can have more control over the data you are showing on those charts. Now that you know exactly how to get started with Visualizer Tables and Charts Manager for WordPress Pro, I am sure you want to see how to use its powerful features step by step. So, I invite you to see what's coming up next. You will learn how to import content into your charts from Google, from other charts, and from your WordPress website as well. Then you will see how to edit the data via frontend, and even how to enable more frontend controls like the print feature, so you can print data directly from your charts. See you there.